father's search firm, Benin. My name is Sakajuya. I was born on April 9, 1784. My father's name is Moklaj. He is chief of our village. I am part of the Shoshone tribe. I loved helping my mother, Ottoman, with travel chores. When I was 12, I got captured by the Dasha warriors. They took me back to their tribe, and I was given the name Sacagawea, which means bird woman. When I was about 16 years old, I was sold to a man who became my husband, a French-Canadian fur trader named Tuition Chabernet. In 1805, I had my son, Jean-Baptiste Chabernet. A little while after his birth, I was asked by William Clark and Maribel Lewis to join them on their expedition out to the Western part of the United States. I was an interpreter for them and guided them through the wilderness. We traveled through states such as Washington, Oregon, Kansas, and Nebraska. I also helped with finding food and locating horses on our journey. We traveled over 8,000 miles with my baby on my back. In December of 1812, I gave birth to my daughter, Lizzie. Shortly after her birth, I became ill with a putrid fever and died at the age of 25. I'll always be remembered.